Yes, Irish agriculture is looking up. Trotsky in Mexico is induced to make an exclusive interview concerning the recent Moscow trials. What a scoop. He's in Mexico because Stalin doesn't like him. And it would appear that he doesn't like Stalin very much either.
His trials developed not from communism, not from socialism, but from Stalinism.
That may be true. And I think the safest way to let Stalin know would be to send him a postcard.